Svenske Patrik Kittel har reddet siden han var barn, men kommer ikke fra en familie med hestebaggrund. Han har reddet sig op til at blive en af verdens absolut bedste dressurryttere med mange topplaceringer til de største mesterskaber. Senest blev han nummer 5 ved verdensmesterskaberne. Han tror på, at alle heste har mere potentiale, end man måske lige får øje på. Det kræver bare, at rytteren tror på det.
My philosophy about riding is that every horse can actually develop more than you think. You can always, if you have goals, you can always go further than you think. You know, many people are very like thinking, you know, I'm not going to make it, I don't have the money, the horse is not good enough, instead of actually trying to work with what you have and get better in what you do. So for me, my philosophy is just to always challenge yourself and challenge the horses in a positive way to get better.